squishy packages from Wish. I am really excited. I have no idea what's in any of them. Seriously, this is amazing. I have no idea what's in. So yeah, I'm just gonna go get some scissors and we'll go and open these packages. They're probably broken now. Oh. So let's get opening these packages. Yeah, boy. I'm so hyped right now. I've got the scissors. Oh my gosh. I'm literally gonna die. No, not literally gonna die, but I don't know. Oh my gosh. Now you can tell if I make a spoof video and when I don't make a spoof video. I watch one of my spoof videos and they're like, hey guys, today I got a package, let's cut it open. Cut. Oh, that was easy to cut open. But this is not a spoof. Oh, something's sounding good in here. This is a very complicated. Wait, I think I got it open. Okay. Look. Thing that's for that is look, don't mind. It's a mini strawberry, isn't that cute? Oh my gosh, look at this. Oh my gosh, this is so cute. Oh, this is so adorable. Look how small it is. Oh. Smell like strawberries. I'm sorry, I don't like the smell. Oh my gosh. Oh. Let's check for defects. Oh, wait. Oh my gosh. No defects. Alright. Meh. I don't count as a defect. Oh my gosh, I can hang it on my bag and like, hey guys, look at this. It's not dense, but it's not the slow rising thing in the world, but it is very slow rising. Now I have a big strawberry and a little strawberry, a mommy strawberry and a daddy strawberry. Oh wait, no, a mommy strawberry and a baby strawberry. Oh, wait, I can make it into a tomato. Oh, yeah, tomato and a strawberry. Tomato, strawberry. Tomato. It says tomato like that. It's tomato. Oh, my gosh. So, anyways, so cute! Wait a second. There's a little bit of paint on there. Doesn't matter. We paint that every day. Okay, so let's get on to the next package. So I've got this one here. Oh my gosh. Okay, we don't want to cut it. We want to rip it. Ow! Guys, can I, oh, wait. Then I pull out a, I'm dead. Well, now, wait. I just kind of pulled from the thumbnail. Let's give it a squish. Is that slow rising or what? It smells of candy corn. Oh my gosh. are amazeballs. You know, like, dude, amazing. Okay, after this video, I'm doing a squishy collection video. Oh my gosh. An icy and strawberries. Strawberry ice cream.
Oops,
this one smells like poo. This one recovers smell of poo. Oh, comment down below which one's your favorite squishy. The strawberry or this? This one's much softer than this one. Let's give them a squish. Ha! Strawberry wind. Oh my gosh, I just found this little hat. There's this little hat on the floor. Oh my gosh. How cute is this? I got a pineapple and I got a pen. Come back, my ice cream! Beautiful! Ow! Okay, thank you guys so much for watching. And then after this video, whoa, there's a phone ringing! So, thank you guys so much for watching. The phone rang about 2 times in a row. I don't know why it rung. It was the same person. They were like, hello, your computer's broken. So they're a spammer. So I'm just like, dude, we don't have a computer, but we do. Don't tell them. And then they rung up again and they're like, oh, hello, Mrs. Your TV is broken. Let us fix the TV. And I'm like, we can buy a new TV. And they're like, okay. Could you please put in your credit card? There, that's how they say credit card. Credit card. And I said, what's a credit card? And then they're like, credit card. Credit card. Yeah, boy. No, they didn't say yeah, boy. They were just like, can you please put in your credit card details? And I was like, oh, please go away now because I know you're a spammer and I am not giving you my credit card details .com.au. And then they're like, boop, boop, boop. And I'm like, yay! Then they ring up again. Here, I'm like, hello? Hello? Woo! I don't want to stop it. This isn't my phone, it's my granny's phone. I'm not old enough to have a phone. Okay, so anyways, very weird callers at the moment. Thank you guys so much for watching. The phone rang twice during the video, so I had to cut one of those videos out. It didn't ruin any video. Just telling you. Oh my gosh. Just a minute. The cat's in to some food. My cat eats anything, I swear. Actually, here, I'll come and show you. My cat eats broccoli. Here. See this piece of broccoli? Tiger. Come on. Seriously, he eats it. He eats broccoli. You always eat it! Stop! You always eat it! Fine. I swear he eats broccoli! He's just not doing it now because it's probably cold. I don't know. It's just weird, weird world out there, kids. Anyway, so thank you so much for watching. After this video, I'm going to do a squishy collection. This was my first ever squishy package opening on camera, which was actually a real one. So yeah, thank you guys so so much for watching. I love these squishies. I don't care if they're not what exactly we ordered, if granny ordered like a jumbo strawberry and it can exist. That would be a bit annoying, but I wouldn't mind because it's so cute. And I love this ice cream. But this smells absolutely rubbish. Doesn't have licensing on it. Granny said if it doesn't have licensing, it could be stolen or homemade or whatever. I don't know. But thank you guys so much for watching. My cat's back in the bag again. But anyways, just ignore my cat for the moment. I have to go get my cat again. So thank you guys so much for watching, as I said earlier. And yeah, so have a good day now. And bye. Oh yeah, I already said that. Alright, I'll do some ads and I'm gonna do a Squishy Collection video, but I already said that like 5 times already. Okay, bye! Where's the off button? Hang on. Okay, bye!